She's like, I don't want that. Nope. Sorry. Okay. Yes. So this is Sam. Ooh. And Sammy wants to get on and watch. Yep. She wants to forge.
All of that. I'm a party girl, she just want to have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care.
Today's video is me introducing to you guys my new pet. Quick disclaimer, in no way am I encouraging anybody to have more than one pet at a time. But I do say that all my pets I get, I know are a commitment, as no matter the lifespan of my pet. I know a lot of people, you know, even me, I've got very inspirational by all the pets that I watch on YouTube that my fellow YouTubers have, and I'm like, oh my god, like that seems very entertaining and just fun to interact with all those animals, and it is a lot of work. I really hope that you guys enjoy this cocktail. This is Sammy. Sammy is a female, I believe. 5 months, almost 6 months, May 10th. And I did get Sammy from a pet store. Just by being with me, Sammy has improved health so much. Yeah, has a tail. He's molting, so there's that. I keep calling it a him, but let her do her own thing. First of all, you guys might be thinking, like, what the hell? Really wanted a bird, and I didn't want a cockatiel. I did want a conure, but with the whole pandemic going on, nothing was really selling conures, and nobody had any rescue conures or anything like that. Sammy didn't even know how to perch when I got her. So right now, I'm kind of just working on the taming process. I will show you. Oh, you dropped it. I walk out of the room even when she is eating, she squawks for me. There's times like now she squawks because she's not hungry, but because she just wants to come out and be with me. She was with me when I did my makeup today. I've had a bird before, which I will show you now. Pip was my budgie, and Pip, I loved him so much. He taught him tricks, and unfortunately Pip had died because my brother let him out of the cage and my fan was on and he got hit by a fan. What are you looking at? Is that what you're looking at? Oh, she's such a pretty girl. She's so precious. I love her so much. Bruh. Are you done with this? Yeah. I think she just wants to chill, which is totally fine. I've had her for like about a week, and she's already chilling with me. I mean, and for her, I didn't even mean to go fast with her. It was just that I had to do normal stuff, which is the food, the water, the cleaning out the cage. Now we're here in just a week. Like, I wasn't pushing her, you know what I mean? I wasn't doing anything she didn't want me to do. Like, her coming out of the cage, she likes it. She just wants to chill with me, which is totally fine. Like, I love animals that are clean because my dogs are clingy to me. And I picked Sammy just in case I was wrong about the gender, if Sammy was a male. I'll sit up here, watch my phone, and she'll just sit on my knee and just fall asleep like this, which means she's totally calm, and the teeth chattering means she's totally calm, and she just wants to be with me. I wasn't gonna introduce you guys to her this soon, but this turned out to be such a great video. She's in a good mood, so yeah, guys. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and don't forget follow me on Instagram for my YouTube channel, and like my Facebook page, which will also be in the description below as well as on the screen.